On Singapore Tonight, now anyone who flouts the stricter safe distancing measures as part of circuit breaker mode will face a fine or be charged in court. Plus, experts share tips on how to prevent cabin fever during this period where everyone has to stay home to contain the spread of COVID-19. Tell you more at 10 p.m. Singapore, Hong Kong time.